just a necklace that holds your phone, and this also could work with a GoPro and other little cameras. I am always looking for better ways to get a first-person perspective view on my phone for content, because I do unbox like Nerf guns, and it's cool to show them in first person to see what they look like. I did purchase this off of Amazon. It's pretty pricey. It's like $30 around there. There was multiple ones. The first time I did see this was on the TikTok shop. I think it's like a lot cheaper on the TikTok shop, surprisingly. So I would recommend you check it out on there. It's not too sketchy. I did download it once. I did buy purchase something from it once. It wasn't too bad. But yeah, I just wanted this one because it has the GoPro adapter too. So this is just the front of the box. Let's take a look at the top. Okay, it just says what it is. On the side, it's nothing. This side, it's nothing. The bottom is nothing. And then the back, sports camera neck bracket. And then we got some material, silicone, suitable for sport camera, mobile phone, and here's the recycling. Everything is out of the box. There's the soon is this? That's this. Alright, let's see. I'm assuming you just gotta twist it in there. Just like that. Yeah, that's it. That's it. So, now what do I wanna... Oh, wait a minute. I could just put the... Oh, so this is the GoPro attachment. And if you wanted to extend it, you can. Just so the GoPro's at a better angle, kind of like your eye angle. Maybe like up to your nose or mouth, maybe. But we're gonna take this off. We wanna see the metal part with the phone. Let's see if I can get this in there or not. I should be able to. Come on. You bitch. There you go. It is upside down, though. God damn. The buckle and turn clockwise. actually did it. Enjoy. See ya.